David, I once heard you say that the giant squid was one of the few things that had been filmed, and obviously now, as you say, that's just happened. Is there a sort of, is this a final frontier now for filmmakers, natural history filmmakers? Is there anywhere that they haven't been and we haven't seen?
Well, I actually believe that there is a real possibility that there might be something in the Abominable Snowman mystery.
In the where, sorry?
The Abominable Snowman mystery.
Oh, right, yeah.
There is a famous photograph of a footprint, a very big footprint, in the snow that was taken, I think, at 18,000 feet or something in the Himalayas on the snowfield in the 30s by a famous mountaineer called Eric Shipton. People are suggesting that maybe it was a folk. But nonetheless, there was a trail of these prints which went right across the snowfield and disappeared onto rocks on the other side. And I don't think you make all those jokes at 18,000 feet, you know, and there are no other footsteps near it. But perhaps even more intriguing, and certainly more reliable, is that in the 30s there was a German called von Königsmarck who was working in Hong Kong, and he went into a Chinese chemist, apothecary's shop, and there are all sorts of traditional medicines kept in those shops, and among them were some fossil teeth or subfossil teeth, and amongst those were huge molars about that size, about four or five times the size of our molar. And it had to be the molar of a giant ape. He got about four or five of them. But the search then went on for a number of years, and eventually they found a bit of a jaw, just this lower part here, which had these teeth in, of a giant ape that's about, would stand if it was blown up in proportion, something like 10 feet to 12 feet tall. Immense!
Yeah.
You know? So one did exist. And it's not impossible that people here, I dare say, have walked in the Himalayas. If you have, you know that the distances are immense, that the rhododendron forest extends for hundreds of square miles. And you know, too, that an animal that lives there will be well aware of your presence before you know where it is, and that it may run, keep out of the way. So there are persistent legends up amongst the Sherpas, up in the high mountains, in the Himalayas. I just have a suspicion there certainly was one, a giant ape there, and I think it's not impossible that one will survive.
So the Yeti could be hiding out somewhere.
Yeah.